way to a headlong start on the Salza River in Austria, canoe experts battle with wild waters in a race that has danger in every yacht. Through the foaming rapids, the fragile craft are guided with incredible skill and speed. An Englishman, Major Sutton, was one of the few to finish the course, with first honours retained by a champion from Vienna. Over in South Germany, similar thrills marked another river steeplechase, and as if there weren't enough natural obstacles, plenty of artificial ones were added. Just try and get between two markers in waters like that, and you'll see why most of the canoes finish up like this. Yes, you've got to be prepared for plenty of disappointment, and maybe that's why these chaps are all such good swimmers.